This is the story about Big George. George was a butcher.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Best known for the
best damn barbecue in the state of Alabama.
One day, Big George got involved in a fight.
I wouldn't do that if I was you, mister.
See, thing is, you might upset Big George, and he's crazy. There's no telling what
he might. I say, boy, I'm gonna knock your head.
Come on, Frank, let's go.
I'll be back.
Which led Big George to get...
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait! Thank you.